there are various diagnostic screens available on the D5 Evo controller to assist the installer in easy diagnostic exercises. To access the screens, all that is necessary, you simply push the up arrow from the normal operating screen where the LCD would display either open or closed, the current position of the gate. If you press the up arrow, you'll get your first diagnostic screen, this being the current time. If you press up again, you've got your battery and charger voltage. As you can see here, the battery is more or less completely fully charged at 12.6 volts. Being a demonstration, there's no 220 volts going into the charger, and that's why it's indicating a zero there. Press up again, you've got your speed and position. And there's really, there are numerous diagnostic screens all offering useful information on the state of the operator.